Socialist Student Union of Manipur, SSUM, has stated that the state cabinet meeting convened yesterday failed to take any resolute stance against the Citizenship Amendment Bill 2019. SSUM demanded Rajya Sabha MP K.S.H. Babananda to come up with a definite resolution against the bill in 5 days, failing which warrant of a social boycott. Speaking to media at SSUM office in Kaisampat today, Union President Y. Yaima termed it unfortunate that no objection was raised against the bill in yesterday's cabinet meeting. He demanded to convene a special assembly session for taking measures against the bill.
Pairamdam asi maikum uppa maraibang nungsiba sawa luchingba kayana masing yamal padagi aikoigim iramdam asi adukimatik awaba mayok nare hariba luchingba sawa sing asi luchingba sawa tokpiro laibaki damakta khallaga thawai hakchang yauna thabak tokwiro manipur miyamgi awaba athuba matamda kon biro lonena manipur citizenship amendment bill sigi matangda Manipur Langakna, Atuba Matangi Manunga, Akanava, Session Koguna, Resolution Asiki Matanga Tangdangba, whatever Malokiba,
Cabinet Bifamda, Citizenship Amendment Bill, Gimatanga Langaki, Oiba Sub Saba Philip, Lautok Pungam Kitaba, Live Activity, Bilasiki Matanga, the Mangani, Paubi Manunga Raya Sava, MP, KSS, Babaran, the Philip, Lautok Trabati, Social Boycott Torogan, and a Socialist Students Union of Manipur SSUM, not Fondorli. Mayrelo basiki kaisam patalai ba loisang da pangthop paupis ka una bada union asiki president S. Yaimana cabinet mifam aduna bill ase yaning di haiba ka fam amata pau batam kidaba live activity mare ba ka madimia bu nungsi ba sadana politics tauriba lusing ba sing pam thadok piro bill asiki mata anda thoba matam da assembly session pangthok tan bill asiki mata anda lenga ki oiba chap saba pirep lokthok pinaba bahang da lenga ki pungin sakselakli
Pairamdam asi maikum uppa maraibang nungsiba sawa luchingba kayana masing yamal padagi aikoigim iramdam asi adukimatik awaba mayok nare hariba luchingba sawa sing asi luchingba sawa tokpiro laibaki damakta khallaga thawai hakchang yauna thabak tokbiro manipur miyamgi awaba athuba matamda kon biro lonena manipur citizenship amendment bill sigi matangda Manipur Langakna, Atuba Matangi Manunga, Akanava, Session Koguna, Resolution Asiki Matanga Tangdangba, whatever Maloga the Bani.
Socialist Students Union of Manipur demanded the state government to hold assembly session at the earliest regarding Citizenship Amendment Bill. The union called to boycott and launched intense agitation if MP of Rajya Sabha, Kejimayam Babananda, do not take a stand regarding the bill within 5 days. Speaking at a press conference at the office of the union at Kashampat Laishom Lerak, President S. Yaima Mite appealed the government to hold assembly session regarding the bill at the earliest.
Assembly session number Koduna, CAB Gimatanga Tangdang, whatever ma, Loga the Bani, Luna Lunina, CAB Gimatanga, I could give Honorable Rajya Sabagi, MP, Babanan Danasu, Numit Mangani, Faubugi Manunga, Mahaki Oiba, CAB Gimatanga, Mot Fondoka the Bani, Hariban Numit Mangani, Faubugi Manunga, Motchi Fondoka Taragadi, I could Mahak Pusu, Social Boycott Tauragani.
Citizenship Amendment Bill listing in Itaraturki Matanga Atuba Matanda Akan by Assembly Session Kogadabani Rajya Sabagi MP Kejimayam Babananda Gi Oiba Phirep Namit Mangani Fabugi Manunga Miam the Lautok Trabadi Socialist Students Union of Manipuna MP Babananda Social Boycott Tobagalina Akan the Kongzang Silagani Kaisampat Laisom Lerak Talai Ba Union Asigi Office the Pangtok Pa Paugui Mei From Amada President S. Yaima Mite Na Government Na Miyamgi Sentiment Khang Na Akanaba Assembly Mei From Kauduna Manipur Kananaba Phirep Laubiyo Haiki
Uwamatam Da Manipur Government Na Assembly Session Na Kauduna CAB Gi Matang Da Tang Da Wariya Pamba Lauga Da Bani Loina Loina Na CAB Gi Matang Da Aikoigi Honorable Rajya Sabagi MP Babananda Nasu Numit Mangani Faubugi Manunga Mahaki Oiba Sevigi Matanga Mot Fondoka Tabani Hariban Numit Mangani Faubugi Manunga Mot Fondoka Taragadi Aikoi Mahak Pusu Social Boycott Tauragani